genes, military exposures, lifestyles, experiences. How do these connect to affect health and wellness? VA's Million Veteran Program is on a mission to find out. MVP, a health research program, is working to improve healthcare for veterans and ultimately everyone by helping researchers to make discoveries that will improve personalized medicine for all people. What started as a dream in 2011 is now a reality, as MVP is more than a million veterans strong. How do veterans join MVP? To join the program, veterans share information about themselves that researchers use to make scientific discoveries. First, veterans complete a consent process and allow secure access to their VA health records. Then, veterans provide a blood sample for analysis. Veterans can give this blood sample at VA facilities across the nation, or they can request a kit to collect their blood samples at home. Veterans who join the program also complete surveys about their health, lifestyle, and experiences. The information that veterans provide MVP from their blood samples, surveys, and health records is analyzed and securely stored in MVP's database. From here, approved researchers use information within the database to study a wide array of health conditions. Throughout every process, MVP protects veteran privacy and security. We do not disclose MVP participants' data, including genetic information, to anyone outside of approved research projects. When veterans join MVP, they're choosing to be part of this important research. They're helping to give back and continue serving.
I'm proud to be a member of MVP for the simple fact that I'm still helping, I'm still serving.
You know, we all have a call to service, and this is another opportunity to serve.
To ensure their community is represented in health research.
For me personally, as a woman and a woman of color, my DNA will help pinpoint things that may be specific to people in my group.
It's important for us to help in these types of efforts in order to have a better quality of care for future veterans.
And to make a difference for generations to come.
My investment in research isn't necessarily just for me or my friends that serve. It's for my son, who could possibly be the one serving next.
Researchers use information from MVP to answer questions like, why do treatments work well for some people but not others? Why are some people at greater risk for certain diseases? And how can we prevent certain illnesses in the first place? Our goal is for researchers to use MVP's database to make discoveries that will help customize care for each patient and give veterans the best health outcomes possible. And as the world's largest and most diverse research program connected to a healthcare system, MVP is paving the way for a future of personalized care, not just for veterans, but ultimately all Americans.
This repository of information offers an unprecedented opportunity to tailor treatments and evaluate risk more effectively based on our specific backgrounds.
I know we can't see the future. We can't see what the benefit of that is, but if we just hold on, what we've gone through can be used as a positive catalyst for change for someone else.
The future of medicine is all around us. It takes different people working together with one unified mission to get us there. It starts at the Million Veteran Program.